When I first came to the boss's farm, it was a whole new world to me. Everyone here seemed to know their place. The boss and his wife, the sheepdogs, the sheep, and all the other animals. Well, almost.
We've got to do something about that duck.
Now I just have to figure out where I fit in.
I want my mom.
Good heavens. Who are you?
Babe.
There, there. The little pig's a bit low. He's going to sleep with us.
But Mom, he'll wet the bed.
What are you?
You.
Pig. What are you?
I'm a you. A you.
This is the story of a brave soul.
Hello, sir.
Get out of here.
Who was trying to find his destiny.
Can I learn how to work the sheep today?
Get him up, pig.
Remember, you have to dominate them. Bend them to your will.
Ruff, 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 ruff.
He knew his path would not be easy.
I'm not sure if you realize how much the other animals are laughing at you.
It's not a duck that thinks it's a rooster. It's a pig that thinks it's a dog.
You should accept what he is and be thankful for it.
But now he's determined.
They're sheep. They're inferior.
Oh, no, they're not.
To take care of business.
All a nice little pig like you need do is ask.
His way.
Thanks very much. It was very kind of you.
A pleasure. What a nice little pig.
From Universal Pictures comes the story of Babe.
You look like an intelligent, sophisticated, discerning young fella.
Who, me?
The pig with the gift of gab.
La, la, la.
Nerves of steel.
Get out of here, you big buttheads.
And a heart.
May I call you Mom?
Of gold.
Of gold.
Babe,